Welcome to the DeltaSuit Quick Start Guide. This guide will help you quickly to learn how to use the Auxivo DeltaSuit shoulder exoskeleton. Please familiarize yourself with the DeltaSuit and its functionality and usage to ensure you can fully take advantage of its numerous benefits. As you can already see, using the DeltaSuit is easy. With a bit of practice, it can be donned, adjusted, and used within 30 seconds. Once you wear it, it will automatically provide support when lifting your arms. In this video, we will explain the different steps in more detail to make sure you can quickly experience the support of the DeltaSuit firsthand. Before you put it on, familiarize yourself with the features of the exoskeleton. Slightly stretch the elastic back part of the vest. This elasticity allows the vest to adjust to your upper body. Test the shoulder locking mechanism. Unlock it once and lock it again. Use the lever to adjust the support level. Be careful to hold it tight and move it in a slow and controlled manner. It is under tension. Identify and test the straps and buckles for size adjustment. 2 in the front of the vest, 2 for the shoulder straps, and 1 at each cuff. Open and loosen all of them to put it on later. And lastly, move the telescopic mechanism in the arm. Once you are familiar with the features of the DeltaSuit, you can start donning it like a backpack. Once you wear it, close the 2 buckles in front of your chest. Tighten both chest straps slightly. Please note that the large padding of the lower strap can be removed for smaller users. To adjust the height of the DeltaSuit, you can tighten and loosen the shoulder straps. Next, you need to unlock the first shoulder joint by pulling the locking pin out of the socket. Pull down the cuff with your opposite hand and put your arm inside. You can adjust the length of the arm using the telescopic mechanism. Make sure the cuff is positioned comfortably. Next, close the cuff using the loop and hook. To tighten or loosen the cuff, use the elastic Velcro strap. It should be tight enough to avoid slipping, but not too tight to be uncomfortable. Repeat the same steps for the other arm. Unlock the joint, pull the cuff down, insert your arm, close it, and tighten it if necessary. Once you wear the DeltaSuit, it is time to test the exoskeleton and adjust it for optimal fit and comfort. Move your arms around, rotate your upper body, inhale deeply, and see if the suit is well connected to your upper body and arms, but still comfortable to wear. Readjust the fitting, if necessary, by further tightening or loosening the straps. If you feel uncomfortable contact at the shoulder when lifting the arms, you can increase the distance by tightening the shoulder straps further. Repeat these steps until you are satisfied with the fitting. We also advise you to readjust the fitting again after some use to compensate for minor shifting of the exoskeleton on your body. Once you adjusted all straps, secure all loose band ends with the loops provided. Otherwise, they could get stuck somewhere. Once the suit is adjusted, it is time to familiarize yourself with the support it provides. Lift your arms, and the DeltaSuit will automatically start supporting you. The support depends on how high your arms are lifted. When your arms are lowered, there is almost no force allowing you free movement. Only when you raise your arms will the support increase, with maximum support being provided around the shoulder level. The DeltaSuit offers 2 levels of support, with level 2 providing around 30% more support than level 1. You can switch between the 2 levels with the lever at the shoulder. As a reminder, make sure to move the lever in a slow and controlled manner. Note that the lever pointing upwards is the lower support level 1, and the lever pointing downwards is the higher support level 2. When you start using the DeltaSuit, your work will feel somewhat different. Therefore, we advise that you take some time to get used to it. Work with it for a maximum of 1 hour during the first day, and then increase the time step by step until it feels completely natural to wear it all day. When you have finished your work, the Delta suit can be removed easily. First, open the cuffs and take your arms out. Make sure you control the cuff movement while doing so. To avoid the cuffs from moving around during doffing, lock the shoulder joint. Repeat these steps for the other arm. When both arms are secured, open the two buckles in the front and remove the exoskeleton. Thank you for watching the Auxivo DeltaSuit Quick Start Guide. For more information, please consult the user manual or reach out to us.